everybody, my name is Ryunn, Eldred, and welcome back. There we go. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins Blackgate. If you missed the last episode, you can find it in the index card up above, in which we kicked Black Mask's booty. From here to the eye can see, we are now running back to try and reach the Penguin. I don't know why I didn't need this place to begin with before I started my search for the Penguin, but I didn't. But that is okay. We'll figure everything out as we go along. Damn it. Or not. Because, you know, I don't know what I'm doing at this given moment. Whee. 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 Up we go. Up we go. So we gotta work our way back to the cell blocks. From there, we'll take on Oswald. I don't know how to get to him, and I'm really hoping I'm not gonna make a fool of myself by needing to go all the way back to the Joker just to find him. I do know I need to find Black Mask. Last Mask. There we go. This one. So I do think I have more masks the game's letting on. I think I did unfortunately get glitched in one of the masks, which was the one that was right here on top of that pipe. So weird for that not to close on me. I don't need to go up there again. Yeah, just this way. Exit facility. Let's go back to cell block's rear. So now, in theory, now that the Arkham wing is open, I should be able to just reach the Penguin, right? I'm not sure. In theory, yes, I should be able to just reach Penguin now. But I also feel like I'm not going the right direction now. I'm so lost when it comes to this game and which way I'm supposed to go. Oh snap, this is definitely not the way it's supposed to go. Because this was me getting through here. There was two bird cages there that dropped, and I got the last two of the bird cages. Am I gonna go through this game and 100% it? That has been the one thing that's been on my mind when it's came to this game, is whether or not I want to 100% it. Because obviously with, like, in the other Arkham games, I'm going to go for that 100%. Because that's what I want to do. But do I want to do it on this one? So that's not the way I want to go. You are going to lead me roundabout way. So I want to go this way. You will at least take me to the elevators I want to get to. So yeah, he went this way. Handprint. Analyzing the penguin's blood. So I have no idea if I'm following his blood or running away from his blood at this given moment. Penguin's blood.
Where's my relief come?
Way.
I get the feeling the boss doesn't really care about us, you know?
Seems like a lot of muscle just to take out one guy.
There he is! now. Here.
I've got him! Over here!
Backtracking right now just to find Cobblepot. Oh shit. I know I need to get to the elevators. The elevators is where I very much feel like is going to be where we need to be. Because then I could go down from there and I'll be able to open up the area. Except up out here. Fuck it.
Oh, this can't be. It's him.
Good, good, good. Here we are. Let me take the elevator down. Now, if I know this right, this should lead me to Cobblepot. So I'll come down here. Gates and lockdown. How do I get through that? Not out of it yet. Oh. sanguinate this direction. I need an exit facility so that way I can get back to the first spot. Because it has to be following his blood. Because Cobblepot was shot. You know what I mean? Cobblepot was shot. So how... Administration. We're gonna go to Joker's area and we're gonna work there for a minute until I unlock the second area. Because when I unlock the second area, that typically means I'm gonna be closer to the boss. I wanna get closer to the boss. Sleeping. See, I still don't have the sudden burst of electricity yet. Beta. All right, let's go this way. Don't fall here. That's a lovely hint. Well, it's because I took down Sionis, Joker. Oh god, analyzing. Large gift from the Joker, anything could be inside. Device connected to the Why do I not like what I'm seeing? What? We can't have you exploding yet. Ha 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 ha. I think here's teeth chattering. Analyzing. Joker paint discovered. Jokers use any vanishing paint to leave dots and clues throughout the prison. The paint can be seen in detective mode. Poor guard. Beta. Oops. Poor guard, but yay us. Alright, Beta, we gotta get fives in here. Four, 7-5. 4-2-5. Oh. W4RD.
Batman, stop! The door's rigged to blow if it's open.
What about the other offices?
The Joker wired them all with explosives. You've got to find another way in. Maybe the roof, if you can get up there.
Okay, sit tight, Warden.
Good advice, Masked Man. Like I have a choice.
This guy needs to chillax, okay? Seven... Ooh, yeah, told you, eventually I would get it on a first try. I finally freaking did.
When you scowl and hunch over and try to look all creepy like that, does anyone actually take you seriously?
Actually, wait, I want to go back. Sorry, I just remembered there was a vent I opened up and didn't even get to go through. Swoop. Can't have you exploding yet. Alright. Close the vent up here. Sorry, the way it's just looked down, it looked like it would have been something important. Analyzing. Be deliberately stacked. Then we do our long run back. I know it's an achievement to die from the gas. Probably should do that. Two, three, four, two, nine, five, two, six. Wow. 1, 2, 7. 4, 2, 7. 0, 2, 7. Damn, dude. Pumps, choker gas. I need to come back this way. Imagine being just kicked once and being completely knocked out. Having like every bone in your body just shattered from it. Alright, so I know I need to go this way because there is a Wayne Tech upgrade out here. So I remember that because I needed the zip line to grab it. Venting world. Yes, because it was back here. Armor. Ah, new 52 cal. How many am I at with these? Just curious. Armored. Increasing my damage can take by 50. Suits. Suit incomplete. So we have the Arkham Origins, obviously. Red Sun. We just got the cow. 1,000,000. 0 year we have. Blackest Night we don't. New 52, we're two pieces away. And beware the Batman. Alright.
Over here!
Where'd you guys come from if I just walked out of a completely... Reinforcement armor upgraded. Do I even know where I'm heading in this area? Thank you. do. Last checkpoint. I don't feel like having myself die to electricity. Dying to gas is one thing, electricity would be another. Dude, I just went full circle. I literally just ran full circle. All right, what do we got here? Analyzing. odd assemblage of metal pipes. Yeah, so I remember this is where I thought I was stuck in, like, the second episode. Alright. This is not the way I want to go. Gonna go up here. All right, so this is where I need to be. 778. This burned paper in the trash bucket. Keep going. I'm gonna poison myself real quick just for an achievement. That's what's going on. So I can just drop down here, equip this and equip this, sir. 7. 1 of 7. There we go. I'm like, what? Why won't it let me across? Maybe I need to use my line. I feel so dumb sometimes playing this game.
You know, Bats, I've always known you use your cape to disguise exactly where your body is. But I think this is the first time I've actually seen how it works. Nice.
What angle are you working here? Which of the three kingpins hired you?
All of them. Not that they know that. Triple pay for a single job. I told each one I'd be their man, protecting them from cops or whatever else tried to storm the prison. And bad news for you, Bats. You definitely qualify as whatever else.
Alright, Deadshot.
Damn spotlight!
Serious.
Found him!
What's this?
Got you now!
Too late. God, I really hate how they don't have plastic.
Bearer of bad news, Deadshot. But you're gonna be collecting your triple fee in prison currency.
Why are you wasting your time with small fries? There are hostages down in the Arkham Wing that need help, remember?
I remember.
So try to keep your mind on rescuing. I'll watch your back.
Why do I not find that very comforting?
Men, they're so cute when they think they're in control of a situation.
Director of Operations.
We could use a marksman and an expert in firearms.
I don't like it. Deadshot's an unstable personality.
Personality's not a qualification for the job I want him for.
Alright.
Is this nice? Do I come to your quarter-filled wherever you live? And pick a fight with you!
I love how easy these are.
Beginning to think taking this job weren't such a good idea. I ain't afraid. Are you?
You should be afraid. You should be very afraid.
The things I do for money.
Just silently take him out. You're good.
Warden, can you hear me?
Took you long enough.
I was catching up with an old friend. Tell me what you know so far.
Gotta hand it to that clown. The wiring for the explosives is pretty sophisticated. Joker used some of the security junction boxes as controllers. Cut one wire and say goodbye to the whole thing.
All right.
If I can't deal with the wires directly to disable the explosives, I'll have to short out the controllers. I'll need something that can produce an electric pulse to do that.
There's an exit to the maintenance tunnels right below these offices. There might be something down there you can use.
So this is how I get the electric thing. It's not 585. We have an issue here. 058. There it is. Running. Yeah.
I got him!
Okay, so you guys are gonna wait until literally last minute to attack me. That device can be activated by a sudden burst of electricity, just like in the Arkham games. Actually, let's drop down here. This analyzing spray food and choker is wild. Oh god. Drop down. Up we go. Crypto sequencer, we looking at a 939. We looking at 936. The targets are set up to swivel when hit. Alright. Oh my god.
Epic fail!
No, I meant to do the first one. I meant to do the first one. Dude, it's so hard to figure out which one I'm targeting. Okay. So the top corners are matching.
Impressive start, but you've got a long way to go.
Purple, ha ha ha. The boards analyzing. Yeah, cool. Dive across that. We can now open electric panels, which is going to help us out a lot. Out of here, yes. Okay. go.
Joker has the warden. Rescuing him should be my first priority. Okay. So we rescue Warden Joseph, and then we take down Penguin, and then we take down Joker. Joker has the warden. Rescuing him should be my first priority.
Oh. But I do not know where the second exit is, so that's pretty good. Alright. Go back down this way. Analyzing the fireplace, I know. Wait a second, so... There we go. I need to stop trying to run through vents. Okay, so maybe I have it wrong. Down this way. So I need to go up. Okay. need to go outside to check on the warden's, like, stuff? There we go. And now Warden Joseph's safe to rescue. Alright. Just keep running. Game did have the slide feature, because there are areas where sliding would just be a lot quicker. There we go. Save the warden.
Warden, are you hurt?
No. Just angry this is happening in my prison.
Joker's gone to your office and barricaded himself in. Is there any other way to-
Yes! There's a panic hatch in my office behind the bookshelf. It leads down to the sewers beneath Blackgate. Prison board made me put it in just in case a riot got out of hand.
So why didn't you use it when things went crazy out there?
I wasn't going to leave my staff. The Joker must have found out about the escape hatch somehow. Came up through it and caught me.
I'll have to head to the industrial complex's sewer access and go down to go up. And Joker knows it. Warden, find yourself a safe place to hide until-
I won't hide while my people need me. A hard case like Black Mask can take my eye, but I'll never let anyone take my staff. You deal with the Joker. I'll help them.
Understood.
I like this warden. Hopefully it just goes kabooey. Alright. So that's how we get to Joker. Here. thank you, Joker, for letting me know about this secret. Up here. All right, cool. Here. We still have beta codes in the main area. And one of those red. A couple codes that way. Exit facility. We're gonna go back to cell blocks rear. God. Alright, we're gonna end this episode here for right now because I am still trying to figure out where to even go from here to try to find the penguin. And everything. All we gotta do is find Penguin, defeat him. I know where Joker is in Black Mask's area because the green Joker paint handprints that was down in the lower cubby. We have like one, maybe two episodes of this max. So I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, hit the like button, share the fence for the farback.com, whomever you guys share videos with. As always, if you miss something in the Batman Arkham Saga playlist, you can find it in the bottom left end screen annotation. The upper right end screen annotation will take you to the Drinking Corner podcast. Bottom right takes you to subscribe to the NerdgazmicGoodfellas. Again, I'm Ryunn, Eldred, your host for today. Hit the bell icon to be notified when videos come out, and I will see you in the next episode. Toodaloo, everybody.